Jordan Mason, codename The Czar. Mission, Southern Colorado's local source.
All right, here we go.
Good evening, guys.
I'm Jordan Mason.
That's nice. Oh, damn.
There you go.
USA!
A great time to be a soccer fan in Colorado Springs.
The question is, will I need an ambulance?
Broncos game day less than 2 days away, and Peyton Manning has some company in Canton.
Is the Broncos offense the greatest of all time?
Who gave Bob Costas the pink eye?
My first pick would be Putin. News 5's Jordan Mason live once again in Sochi. Jordan, a big honor for Team USA tonight.
Give me a play-by-play of those final moments there, coming through the finish line. At what point did you know that you had the gold medal?
Coming out here to Russia for the first time, I wanted to be able to talk to the locals in their language, and so I did come prepared.
Ah, Sochi bar, a quarter show, it's good.
Dobre utro.
Dobre utro.
Good, хорошо.
Хорошо.
Kind of like my Russian, it's a horror show.
We've got a chance to do a lot of cool things out here, talk to locals, and hang out with the Today Show. Take a look at this.
Rise to shine, Southern Colorado.
Watch the Today Show live from Sochi, Russia.
You forgot, didn't you?
Anybody remember that old Seinfeld episode called The Summer of George? Well, here in Denver, we have The Summer of Peyton Manning.
I'm here with Broncos wide receiver Andre Bubba Caldwell. Andre, you had a third quarter touchdown reception, one of seven touchdown passes by Peyton Manning. Have you ever been a part of anything like this in your life?
Now for something completely different.
Head fake, boom shakalaka.
Boom shakalaka indeed. Completely a scientific study. The Nuggets win in five games. Mutombo averages 98 points per game.
Very impressive.
I've probably ridden the mechanical bull once. Mexico, spring break, 2003.
You can take a regular person, as long as they've got some talent and some drive, and turn them into an Olympic track and field runner. Is that correct?
Well, Jordan, it takes a little bit more than that. You need some predisposed genetics and the proper work ethic, but we can take you to the highest level possible.
So you're saying you could even take me to the Olympics?
This is what not to do as an athlete.
That is definitely the toughest 2 minutes in sports, and I haven't even finished it yet.
It's been about 35 minutes, probably.
That's true.
Before, right there, after, right there.
Oh, 100.
Look at that over there. 35 pounds, look at that, 2.5.
I can't pull a muscle, man, I gotta anchor the noose.
And now, with a wrap up of this week's best in high school football, plus our look at the game of the week, here's Jordan Mason and News 5 Football Fever.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to week three of High School Football Fever. We have a fantastic show for you tonight. It is a dogfight in the Foothills Conference where three teams are fighting for first place, and two of those teams meet right here on this field tonight. A pervasive feeling of excitement in the air tonight at Vista Ridge High School for both teams. Each team entering a new classification this year. Both teams trying to rebound after disappointing playoff losses last year. Coming up at 6, we're going to talk to both the coaches from Pueblo East and Pueblo South. But for now, let's send it back to you in the studio. The town of Manitou Springs has had to overcome a lot of adversity this year as flooding has ripped through their town on several occasions. And even though they've had limited practice time, the Manitou Springs High School football team amazingly had a 3-0 record.
Monte Ball, he was balling tonight, Jordan. Two touchdowns.
You got that right. Monte, they just said you were balling tonight. Two touchdowns, pretty good performance. How would you assess things?
Notre Dame coach Brian Kelly told his players earlier in the day that Air Force would deliver a punch at some point during the game, but it turned out a blocked field goal and a 7-0 lead was only a jab, because with 31 straight points, it was Notre Dame giving Air Force one uppercut after another. Brian Shaw has his first win as an NBA head coach as the Denver Nuggets won their first game of the season tonight. Down two, final seconds, Paul Millsap with the jumper, no good, Al Horford for the tie. It's off the mark. The final score, 109-107. Denver is now 1-3. Hey, let's play one more.
Wait, the world record is 119?
Yep.
What was my time?
You came in at 118. Well, an hour and 18 minutes. So.
That means I'm a winner, right?
Jordan, you are a winner.
I'm a winner.
You're a winner.
I'm a winner.
I think the moral of the story, Jordan Mason is a winner.